What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Nana, and I'm back with another video. So today I will not be doing much. I'll just be showing you all the video of me getting my belly button pierced. I just do it my way. All I got is these broken clouds. I ain't got no time, just burning daylight. Don't mind my Nana talking noise, because she's in the background talking noise because I was a little scared, but it doesn't matter because I took it like a G. And it doesn't even hurt that bad. So yeah, guys, I'm just about to let y'all see the video.
Yeah, that the last time, the girl told me, ma'am, you ain't recording this.
You only have to clean this for 4 to 5 hours. Okay. So maybe once before you go to bed, if you're still in. It's about 10 o'clock.
So we'll see just how brave 990 is right now. She's about to go through her first trauma.
Yeah.
She's shaking like she's crazy. Hey, you wanted it, so you getting it.
Stop talking about it.
Oh, don't be getting nervous. You weren't nervous bugging me to bring you out here. Now, you gonna take me? That's all you kept saying. Now, you gonna take me? Now, not shaking, y'all. She's shaking, y'all. Look at her. It's gonna be so fast, she ain't gonna know.
Yeah, once it's done, people
are like, that's it. Yeah. Okay, so let me know if these clamps are too
tight. I'll do something for you. Okay. It just gets past all the nerves. Okay. Or,
you know,
like, nervousness. Like, you have nerves in there.
What's funny?
Also, I was just like, I know. Talking about nerves, but I was like, I forgot, like, we're doing this piercing, so I want to freak her out. Like, there's no nerves.
It'll be all right.
Yeah, so quick. Like, I'm gonna say breathe in, just breathe normal. Calm breath in, you know, nothing too crazy.
Yep.
And then I say blow out. You know, usually it's in through your nose, out through your mouth, but whatever makes you feel better. All right, kiddo. These are just the clamps. Let me know if there's too much pressure here.
Okay.
I can loosen them a little bit. All right, sweetie, is this too tight?
No.
Perfect, we're just gonna line up these marks, those two dot, the line I made in the dot. Perfect. And raise this up a little bit. Still doing okay?
Yes.
All right, great. All right, so calm breathing. You're doing awesome.
Put your hand down.
You'll be good. I'm not doing it yet, because I'm gonna have you breathe in and out. We'll do that a couple times. All right, breathe in. Blow out. Good. Breathe in. And blow out. Great, all done. Your skin's kind of thick. We got it. You okay? All right.
You're about to faint, are you?
It didn't hurt that bad.
Really? Okay, because it seemed like, man, it went through a little bit slower on yours. You got some thick skin, girl. Usually goes through pretty fast. Okay, here we go. All right, sweetie, you're going to the jewelry. This part sucks. I'm so sorry.
Cool.
All right. It's going to feel like that for maybe 15, 20 minutes, and you won't really feel it. Try not to sleep on your stomach, though.
Okay.
All right, you can stand up whenever you're ready.
You good?
Okay. Okay, as you can all tell, yes, I was nervous. But, yeah, it's done and over with now. I finally got it done. I was supposed to get it done on my birthday, but I got it a month later. But I finally got it done now. So, yeah, see you guys in my next video. And I want you to put it on me, yeah, yeah.